Mr. Speaker, I rise today in respect and sympathy to speak on the passing of Sue Rickards of Lower Queensbury. Sue was inspired by her grandfather to pursue her lifelong calling of giving to and helping those in need. She was a teacher, educational innovator, mentor, an outreach worker, government hack, community organizer, advocate, activist, newspaper columnist, mother, neighbor, and friend to all. Sue was an advocate for people's potential in her endless pursuit of justice for the underdog. Sue Rickards was a member of the Order of New Brunswick and a recipient of the Queen Elizabeth II Platinum Jubilee Medal. I ask my colleagues to join me in expressing sympathy to her husband Jeremy, her daughters, stepdaughters, grandchildren, to everyone who knew, loved, and drew inspiration from Sue. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.